In the last tutorial, we have learned how we can clone the entire website, the every component like properties page and every page on that live website. Now, in this tutorial, we will learn how we can edit all the things that we have cloned. So if you don't know how we can clone the website, so let me just show you the quick way. Just open the terminal like this, and we just need to type that command. Okay, wget space double dash mirror space double dash convert dash link space double dash weight equal to and your website link that you want to clone, and then just enter. That will clone the entire website. Okay, now after cloning the website, we have the folder that is created here. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how we can edit that website. So this is the live website. Let me just open this clone website here. Let me just open the folder here. And as you can see here, we have the index.html page. Just open this. And here you can see this entire website in the localhost now. Now let's change it. So what I'm going to do it here. So let's open this whole folder in the VS Code or any code editor. So I'm going to open the VS Code here. And let's click on the file. And you can see here the open folder option. Click on it. And you will see that folder name, the desktop. You can see that the desktop TCV, that folder name. Just select this and click on open. Let's open it. And now we have the file structure and everything. Let's click on the yes trust. Let's click on the index.html. Now we have that whole code. Yes, that's really fantastic code. Now go here. Now I want to change that villa. So I'm going to go and I'm going to just change it to TCV villas. Okay. So just copy this villa. Okay. Word. And go here and just search your control F like this. Double LA like this. And as you can see here, Toronto, Canada, Hurry. Okay. Like this. So what I'm going to just change that logo. So let's see, this is the logo or this is just a text. Okay. So how we can find it, that is the, so this is in a header file. It means we need somewhere header. Okay. So see that address, it means it's a top header. So I'm going to just find that header code. Where is that text? So shift or F and just search here, and I can find, yeah, I can find it like this. It means this one in the bottom, like see. Here you can see that five icons, and you will find the villa like this. TCV villa. Work. Yeah, TCV villa. Great, fantastic. Now I'm gonna change that info company name like this. So I'm gonna just copy this, go here, control F, and just search. See the info at the rate company. So I'm gonna just change it to the info at the rate tcb.com. Like this. Okay. Now like this, you have just changed that thing. Now I want to change that address also. So where I can find that address in the, okay, yeah, this one. So I'm going to change it to the US like this just. And I'm going to change this, just go here and hurry the guest, get the best villa for you. So I'm going to change that text also. So I need to just change, like scroll down. You can see the get the best villa. So get the best coder. Okay, like this. And just refresh this. Let's see our changes is working. Oh, that's hurry. Get the best coder, TCV villa, US, info, and everything is changing here like this. Fantastic. Now, suppose if you want to change something like, see, this is the page, okay? And I want to change that apartment, villa house, penthouse. So I'm going to just change that penthouse to something. So I need to find that text in my code. So just copy that text like this, control C, and go here and just control F or command F and just paste it. As you can see the penthouse, you will get that penthouse 9 times. Okay. So what you can do here, see there's ID also. So make sure don't replace the entire, text because this will replace your ID also. So don't do this. Don't change all this thing. Just change the text only. So as you can see, that's the penthouse, as you can see here, but I need to check where is that, that ID, that penthouse ID. So that penthouse text, button text. So I need to find the Bastille right now. Just copy paste that. See, and here, and just scroll down and you will see here the option of apartment, villa, and this is the penthouse. See, and you can see TCB house like this. And just refresh it. See this 3CV house? Fantastic. If you want to go to the footer, as you can see, this is the number. Just copy paste, copy and just find it in everywhere. Like here you can see that number and you will see that number in the contactus.html page and the index page. I'm going to just change it to the index page and let's just change the number. You can change it to the contactus page also from here. And let's refresh this and let's see the changes. Here we are. So it means you can change anything. Now I'm going to just change some images also. Let's see how this will work. So if you want to change that image, suppose. So right click on that image and click on open image in new tab. And as you can see, that image name is, and that is stored in the assets images featured.jpg. Okay. So I need to find that image. Okay. So what I'm going to do here, let's go to the assets images. And as you can see here, there is a feature.jpg, this one. So I'm going to do one thing. I'm going to change this to something. So I'm going to go to the Pixabay and I'm going to just, this one. I'm going to just add this. So let's click on the download like this. Okay. And open that image. Go to the your desktop here and go to the that folder that you have just opened. Go to the assets. Let's go to the images and just paste it here. Now, what I need to do here, I need to just simply do one thing here. Like this image name is feature.jpg. So just rename this and make it just copy this and make feature.php to the old feature.old.jpg and make that image name as it is like this. Okay, now let's open the website and let's see which image you can see here. Refresh, go, as you can see this sea view. Right, fantastic. We have done, see that this is the sea view. So this is the how you can change the content. This is how you can change the images also. So if you have any doubt on this, so just comment on the video. I will help you in the next tutorial. If you like all this thing, so in the next tutorial, I'll definitely create how you can host this entire website to the hosting. Okay, so if you like this video, then definitely I will create another video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.